Happy to see you today. A special day for you. Enjoy your day after the class, okay? May God bless them. Okay. Children, can you all show me the book? Everybody? Just show like this so that I will come to know how many of you got your books. Just show like this. Close it and show like this. So I'll come to know how many of you got your books. Okay. So Saturday, you all must have got the books, right? Did you do something in your book? Did you do something in your book? Why very less children are there today? Okay. Some are still joining. Did you do something in your book, children? Okay. So those who did not get the books, do you have any reason? I'll open my chat box. You can share with me. Those who don't have books, do you have something to say? Wow, Khalid's work is done. Coloring, everything is done. Long, short, two tall glasses, everything is done. Okay, very good. Syed Hana, you have done some coloring over there in the homework book. Please show me only the classwork book. Classwork book you show me, the big one you show me. Big one, when you open, this page is there. You have to circle the sad face. Did you all do that, children? Everybody open this page, page 7. Everybody open this page and let me know. Parents, do you have anything to share? You can share. My chat box is open. Those who don't have books, do you have something to say? Any reason? So that I can act accordingly. This page is done, children. Have you all circled the sad face? One minute, I'll just read the messages. Akshaya did not get the books. Okay. For Ethan, it will arrive in this week. No problem. Weekend, you can have your work done. Sarah is not able to collect the books. Fine. Izer is not here. Fine. I can understand. Isha did not get the book. Nakul is out of station. Fine, I can understand the situations, okay? But so much coloring is there, so much work is there. So we will little bit, we will move on. Anyways, there will be a continuous revision will be going on. So not to worry. If they are sitting simply this period, please give them writing numbers from 1 to 50 or number names from O-N-E-1 to T-E-N-10. Ethan, will you sit and write for me? O-N-E-1 to T-E-N-10 spellings, will you write? Okay, da. Nakul, can you please write for me number names? O-N-E-1, you can start writing. Akshay also. Isha also. Yes, I can understand Isa's parents. There are some other students in Juni KG also. They are in the same place. So it will take, I think, 1 week to 10 days time to reach there. No problem. Until then, the Children, can you hear me? Everybody can hear me? Can you hear me? Please show your thumbs up. Can everybody hear me? Okay. So you have to put a tick mark here in the big thing, and you have to put a tick mark in the small lollipop. Everybody has done it? Those who got the book, children? Fine. You have to color the long crayon green, long crayon green, and short crayon red. Short crayon red. Okay. I hope everybody has colored. Saida is showing. Kishant is showing. Very good. Very good. Turn the page. Turn the page. You have to color two tall glasses here. I have already explained to you this. You can give any color, no problem. Beautiful coloring, Arnish and Kishant. Very good. Turn the page. Circle the group which has more. Which has more? The first group you have to circle. Did you all circle with the pencil? As everyone, Shiny, very good, Shiny. Very good, Shiny. Did you all circle the group which has more? Everybody? Very good. And then here you have to write A for above, B for below. Big letter A you write in this box, and big letter B you write in this box. Is it okay, children? Sure, ma'am, I can help it out. Today I will do that and post it if you want. Okay. So those who don't have book, especially for Ethan and Isaac, those who are a little bit far from here, I will post the same exercises in Google Classroom. If it is possible, if you want, you can download, take a printout and make them do the exercise. Okay, no problem. I'll surely do that, ma'am. You're welcome. Okay, children, till now you all have completed. Now take page number. Some children are sitting simply. Okay, please write for me. Those who don't have book, please write for me. ONE TWO. Till 10, you all can write for me. Please. Please, we should not waste time, right? Go to page number 16, children. Everybody, those who have books, go to page number 16. 16. You all find this? Did you all find this? Can we match with the same shape? With the same shape? Dot to dot, you have to match. First one is heart. Match with the heart shape. Dot to dot, you all match. Everybody do page number 16. Do with dot to dot, children. Those who don't have books, please write for me number names from 1 to 10 this period. I will surely post the pages, which you can do later. Please match with heart to heart, star to star, ball to circle, pizza to triangle, picture to rectangle, clock to square. Okay, like this you have to match. Yes, have you all done it? Has everyone finished? Finish, children. Matching is done. Matching is done. I don't want anyone to sit simply, children. We must not waste time. Okay. 1 month is over. We need to do something. Yes, Sarvesh. Very good. Khalid, good. Now take page number 24. take page number 24. Slowly you have to open the book. Slowly you have to turn the pages. So fast you should not turn. Page number 24. So in 24 and 25, we are going to write numbers. We are going to write numbers. Okay, so your numbers, you must start from 31. Okay, 31. Then after 31, you will be writing 32. Everybody write 32 here. Is already there. Children, in the next circle, you write 32. Slowly inside the circle, you write. So soon we are going to have school, God willing. Then I will see all your books, how you all are keeping neatly. Okay. Then 33, you write in the next circle, you write 33. 34. Next circle, everybody write 34. We have 35. Already we have 35. So you write 36 is also there. So you have to write after 36, 37. 37. 37. After 37, you write 38. 38 you write 39. 39. 40 is already given, so no need to write 40. Okay, Ivana, finished the, are you writing in the book? Yes. Okay. No problem, Isaac's parent. I will let you know because I need to get permission from Principal Ma'am. I will talk to her and then I will let you know. Sure, I'll help you out. I have to talk to Principal Ma'am regarding this. I have three more children in Junior KG also living in abroad. So I will help you out, okay? Okay, children, we have the next set of numbers starting from 41. Put your finger on 41 and please write 42 in the next circle. 42. Slowly you write, check the formation, holding the pencil, everything you need to see. Hafsa has done it. Very good, Hafsa. Very fast, quick writer. Very good, Khalid. Quick writer. Very good, Anshika. Beautiful, da. Sanjeev, very good. Sahil, very good. Oh, everybody finished before, ma'am. I didn't finish. Shiny, very good. Sharvesh, very good, excellent. And those who are writing number names for me today, very good children. Ethan, Isaac, Sarah, all are very good children. Thank you for writing children. Very good. Okay, now listen. 42, 43, those who are writing with me. 43, 44, you write next. 45 is already given, so don't write 45. You write here 46, you write here. 47 is given, so you write 48 and 49. Okay, so children, do you all remember your backward counting from 20 to 1? Everybody remember backward counting from 20 to 1? Did you all practice with pebbles and toys? Yes? Yes or no? So, we are going to do a joining activity and coloring activity. Okay? So, for that, you need to take page number 41. Everybody turn to page number 41. So we are going to say the backward counting from 20 and join the dots. Join the dots. Okay? You can join the dots with ma'am. Have you all taken 41, children? Do you find this? Do you find this? What does it look like? What is this? What is this, children? It's an owl. It's an owl, right? Okay. Take your pencil, everybody. Take your pencil. We are going to do backward counting, not from one. We are going to do backward counting. So listen carefully. Are you all ready? 1 minute, everybody. If you're ready, just show your thumbs up so that I can start. I must not go very fast. 1 minute, children. Okay, children, please take page number 41. Okay, there is a red dot here. You have to start there. Red dot. Everybody put your finger on red dot. Open your mouth and say, I want everybody to say the backward counting from 20 to 1. Come on. 20, 19, 18. Slowly you do da. You have to start from 20. Everybody put your finger in 20. 20. Open your mouth. Everybody open your mouth. Come on. Don't close your mouth. If you close your mouth, you will not learn. 20. Move your pencil towards 19. 18. 17, make a curve and then come. Make a curve. 17, go straight and then make a curve. 16, go in the dotted lines only. You can go slowly in the dotted lines. 16, then make a curve and touch 15. Oh, Hafsa has done it already. Very good. Then 14. Open your mouth, children. 14. Come on, say and do. Don't do like this. 13. You are very good children. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Make a curve line and go to 6. Go up 5. Come down 4. Make a curve line again. 3. 2. 1. Very good, very good. Now give a big clap to all of you. How many of you open your mouth and say? You all give a big clap now. Everybody, come on. Very good. Now, you are going to take brown color pencil. Brown color pencil or brown color crayon you are going to take. Okay? Take and color the owl. Now listen. Don't color the eyes. Children, senior KG, you have to listen to me first. Fast you are doing, but you are not listening to me, I think so. Listen, don't color the eyes. Eyes, no color. Eyes, no color. Okay, children? And here, one triangle is there. Here, one triangle is there. Here, you have to color brown. Here also, you have to color brown. The tail also, you have to color brown. There is a nose for the owl, beak. Look at the beak here, all of you. You have to give black color. Okay? Now take, everybody take black color and do the nose. Take black color and do only the nose. Isa completed number names, dear. Very good, Isa. Thank you so much for writing. Very good. Thank you. Please take black crayon. Slowly you do the nose. Only nose. Now you take brown crayon. Everybody, take brown crayon. Take the brown crayon. Show me the brown crayon, everybody. Show me the brown crayon, everybody. Okay. Now, do for the two triangles here. See one triangle here. Okay, one ear and two ears. And this area. This area full, you color brown. Rakshida, hold the crayon properly. Da. Like pencil only, you have to hold the crayon also. Yes, very good. Very good. Okay, you have to color two ears and the center area, you have to color brown. Slowly you have to color. The color should not go anywhere else. Don't color the eyes. Eyes, no color. Let them color. Don't expect the perfection. Let them color. No problem. Here and there, little bit. No problem. Let them color. The center part also you have to color. This area is there, no? This forehead area is there, no? This area you have to color brown. don't color the eyes. Two eyeballs, the color should not go inside. Arnish, completed the coloring? Very good, Arnish. Now take peach color. Those who finish this side and all, if you finish brown, see, you have to finish this side and all brown. Take peach color and do the stomach area. Jashwant, very good, Jashwant. You have written numbers. Very good, Jashwant. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you will get the book soon. Children, listen, those who finish coloring, here this tummy area is there, no? Owl's tummy area. Take the peach color and do the tummy area. Take the peach color. You all know peach color, which one is? It will be like this, in this color. Very light color. So take the brown and do here, this side and all you do. Till the tail, you have to do the brown color. And then take peach color and do the tummy area. Let me see how you all are coloring. Slowly you do the coloring. It will look very beautiful after your coloring. Only in the tummy area you have to color peach. You can do the exercises in the homework book, children, related to the concepts what we have finished. I think I have mentioned the page numbers also. In your homework book, children, in your homework book, please note it down. Page number 37, there is a coloring according to the shape. Okay, sit with mommy and complete this page also. Already I have mentioned two or three pages. Now this is 37. You have already learned about shapes. So this page coloring can be done, okay, before the next class. In the tummy area, now you can color peach. Take the peach color pencil and color the tummy area. Those who have colored, show me. Full you finish, you show me. Navdeep, very good, Navdeep. Okay, children, continue coloring. After you finish owl coloring, you can get up from the place. Okay, I'll see you in the next class.